The Keystone State hasn't yet approached the bench in a legal battle over the new voter ID laws, but the plaintiffs already have some federal allies in voicing their objections. Civil rights groups will argue in a state trial starting this week that Pennsylvania's new voter ID law disenfranchises African Americans, students, and the poor. Some estimates suggest nearly 1 in 10 voters in the state could be impacted by the new legislation, which may be why the Justice Department has launched its own investigation, calling for Pennsylvania's data on registered voters and proof the state is making a concerted effort to educate the eligible on new restrictions. Who might benefit from disenfranchising African Americans, students, and poor people, you might ask? State House Majority Leader and Republican Mike Terzai gave a recent hint, saying the new law, quote, is gonna allow Governor Romney to win the state of Pennsylvania. Meanwhile, President Obama, of course, will potentially be aided by the Justice Department's investigations into state voter ID restrictions. And here we were, naively assuming civic engagement was to be encouraged no matter what your political stripes.
Want more politics? We've got it all, from the polls to the gas. Check out Slate News Politics. Click to subscribe. Like us on Facebook at Slate Video. Follow us on Twitter at Slate Viral.